So guys, this is a light. This is one of the light glitches. So if you rub your controller against your leg, it doesn't need to be on or anything, but the static and the controller. Then if you set it near your head, it has to be like kind of like material like this. And then literally just wait and you'll hear like a kind of like a bang. So guys, if you get a used iPad cover, it has to be at least used for up to a day to get the electric in it. And then you rub it against clothes and your hair. And then stick it right beside, like underneath your hair like that. And then just wait for a couple of seconds and it'll like, it should make like a noise. It shouldn't hurt or anything, so. So guys, this part, so if you get a brush, scrape your head off that part, like just underneath the like brush kind of. So scrape your head off there, count to five, and then you should, if you go to here and set your head against it, like the, cause this, it has to be a metal brush, like underneath has to be metal. So then you set your head there, and then it should make like a noise kind of thing. Like. So guys, for this experiment, make sure the Coke can is empty. So, see, empty. It has to be open and empty. Make sure there's no like Coke. It's okay if it's on the top, but if there is a lot of Coke inside, the experiment will not work because the liquid will stop the electricity from flowing through as much. So if you rub it on your head and then like rub it on your clothes. Socks are actually really good for it. If you set it to your head like this, then just wait for a couple seconds and it should like bang kind of. So guys, it's a true fact. You know your finger. People make jokes about it and say that your finger, like people make fake gun signs with it, but you know your finger's actually a gun. It's like, I shoot myself in like 3, 2, 1.